It is 619 right now. We're going to send it out to Chief Meteorologist Lynette Charles.
All right, Christian, we'll start you out with the satellite and radar, and it is quiet this morning. Not a whole lot of activity on either front. We are definitely dealing with some serene conditions for this morning, and even as we go into the afternoon, not a whole lot of change. Basically, we have high pressure that's building in for today, and that is going to keep those clouds away, more sunshine on tap. We can see what's happening down off towards the south. That's that area of low pressure that moved in yesterday, brought the south some snow, rain, a little bit of a wintry mix as well, but this will continue to exit the area for today for them as well. Further to the north, New England dealing with a few snow showers across that area. Temperatures, oh yeah. If you are a fan of warmer conditions, then you are going to like these numbers that I have by the afternoon as we are starting that warming trend for today. And I have the upper 40s for highs today. And then after that, we're going to head to the low to mid 50s before it's all said and done. The temperatures this morning, cold nonetheless. So we do have to warm up, and we will. That sunshine is going to help us do that. Temperatures this morning in Havre de Grace at 25 degrees right now. We're at 24 in Centerville and 22 degrees right now in Ellicott City. So again, bundle up before you head out and about, and this is what it looks like on the future cast. So future cast, again, not picking up on a whole lot for today, but it's also not picking up on a whole lot for tomorrow, and then we'll start to see more changes in the forecast as we head towards the tail end of the work week. So I'm going to put it back into motion, and you'll start to see some of the green back off to the north and west as we work our way into your Thursday. So that means that we do have the potential possibly for a few spotty showers on your Thursday. Again, we're going to keep you posted on that as we go through the next several days. But in the meantime, have your sunglasses, because you will put those to good use for today and also for tomorrow. This is what it looks like on that 7-day forecast. Highs today in the upper 40s. We head to the 50s as we go through the next several days, and it looks like we could see a dry weekend in store as well. Let's get a check of the traffic with Lauren.